PE Foam Road Production Process。First, check if built-in pump, GMS pump, mean machine, and gearbox oil is on half level of the visible window. Connect compressed air for booster pump. Open the bigger built-in bottle switch. Increase pressure to the smaller built-in bottle through booster pump to reach certain pressure. Another method, use nitrogen to increase pressure.Connect water inlet and outlet for mean extruder. Thinner pipe is water inlet. Bigger pipe is water outlet. Connect mean power and turn on mean power switch. Prepare heating. Turn on each branch switch.Turn on each knob switch. Set temperature is shown on the video. Set heating time for 1.5 hours at least.Turn on metering pump switch. Open GMS pump cabinet. Turn on GMS power. Turn on temperature controller. Set that voltage to 150.Set temperature is shown on the video. Fill in GMS. Turn on the automatic feeder switch. Fill material in extruder.Notice, do not connect air pump and material sucking pump by mistake. When the material comes out from the die head, turn on mean machine in water switch. Rotate partitional meters. Adjust mean machine speed. Check the mean machine rotation direction.Open smaller built-in bottle outlet wheel. Check the built-in pump pressure gauge. Normal pressure is 1 to 1.5 MPa. Open the built-in pump inlet wheel. built-in pump switch. Built-in pump start to work normally. Check the motor rotation direction. After the material come out from the die head, begin reducing temperature. Set temperature is shown on the video.Turn on Tekan powder inverter switch. Adjust the Tekan powder screw rotation speed. Turn on water solenoid valve switch. Turn on water spring switch. Start the GMS pump. Check the motor rotation direction. Open hot off cabinet. Turn on power switch. Start cooling tube. Check the rotation speed. Turn on hot off switch. Check the rotation speed.Open torque motor controller. Adjust torque. Now, the machine is working normally.Adjust hot off rotation speed according to production. As shown, turn off winder switch, hot off switch, air fan switch. Turn off bigger and smaller built-in bottle switch.Built-in pump switch. Built-in pump gas inlet wheel. Then, turn off main machine inverter switch.Each branch temperature controller switch. monitoring pump switch, turn off auxiliary equipment power, and main power switch.